out. So head to toe fashions. Three today's top values, one from Frenzy Bella, and this is a full hour dedicated to Frenzy Bella handbags. Exclusive. You can only find them here at Evine, and guess what you're finding? Premium leather. If that is what you're looking for, if that is what you like to collect, if that's the kind of handbag you want to carry, is the best leather handbag you can get for your dollar, Frenzy Bella is the brand for you. Now, here's my host pick. I chose this because I think this looks like it's thousands of dollars. And perception is reality. Not only thousands of dollars, it also looks like it can tell a story. It has a vintage flair to it. So it is big and roomy. This could be a great mommy bag, travel bag, executive chic bag, going back to school bag. The size, so it's a lot of style. It's a lot of leather, a lot of organization for a must-have buy price of $179.99. Six value payments. We're one of, I think, if not the only network that continuously gives you six value payments on a regular basis. You get 6 months to pay for this handbag, and you're getting some of the most detailed, I would say embellishments right here. Now, choices, the one in front of me is going to be tan. And then I got wine. And then olive. So those are the three colors. Okay, I usually start with the leather, but you have to tell us about these embellishments.
Yes. Don't you love, you know, these are almost like your lira and yes. your coins. I was reading up on, sort of Italian history, and the towns used to have all the little towns, they would build a wall around them, and that was so that as you were traveling through, to get through, you would have to pay a coin to get into, you know, get into the different towns and through the
like
wall.
Like a toll.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. Yeah. Right. These are based off of vintage day tolls. And each of the towns had a little bit of a different accent on their coins. So that is where you're getting this great old world coin inspiration as you're seeing down the set. So you take a very career classic tote shape and adding a hint of vintage charm to it with those beautiful coin accents.
Wow.
So, you know, I think you give sort of a stylish way to do something very business classic look. This is a great, as you said, diaper bag.
Yep.
If you don't want something so, maybe something a little more frumpier. This is a great work bag. I carry it, putting my laptop inside of there, looking at that great opening, how much it expands. You lift those zippers off the side.
Do you see this?
That snap on. And
so this is, look, it actually spills over.
Yep.
It expands. It's great. This is a gorgeous leather zipper pull.
And look
and
how
it goes
big.
All the way down to this other side. So it spills over. It has snaps. And then ready?
Exactly.
Wowza.
Yes. It will fit, so many things inside of there with such ease. You're getting that leather trim, all of the inside organization inside of there. Laptops, legal size folders, all sorts of things. Very classic tote shape. We put metal bottom feet on the bottom of it to help keep it clean. And again, that's that great scratch resistant naked buff leather that we were showing earlier. You know, we skive the top of the leather off, and it will actually absorb the oils in your skin.
That got lost in translation. What do you do with the leather?
So it is, it's naked. They don't put any chemicals inside of it. So
it's pure,
and they sort of take the very top of it off, so it's very absorbent. So if you scratch it or a key or a mark, you can just rub it out with your hand,
wow.
and the leather absorbs the oils from your skin, and it's a great great trim leather that we use for that.
Well, and it's nice just insurance policy, you know, kind of that backup that
yes.
it's going to be durable, meaning it's not just to be looked at, it's to be worn. To that point, do you want us to put a little bit of oil and leather protector
on
these?
To keep your bags for 20, 30 years, because these will last 20, 30 plus years with the leather and the tanning process. You take care of them like your skin. You're going to put leather conditioner on them, and we like for you to store them in the great care bags that you get with every one of your bags to protect them from climate or your lighting. But yeah, it will last for years, and you'll get that new car smell when you get your package home.
I mean, this is all the senses. The way it feels, the way it looks, the way it smells, the way it sings. Mm-hmm. I do. I feel like I'm hearing angels when you're looking at the size of this, how it's just going to keep you so smart and organized. And to that point, the Firenze Belle handbags that I have, you know, it's I haven't had them 20, 30 years because we've only had the line here for about a year. But I tell you, they love to be worn. They just get cooler and better and more lived in.
They wear with age. Yeah. That leather softens in, you know, because the natural patina comes out in your leathers. And that's a sign of a true handmade Italian craftsmanship leather bag. And you're gonna get that with Firenze Belle. And I love the matching wallet that goes with it.
We do have the matching wallet. So we have this in the tan, the wine, the olive. You can the matching wallet is 739-241. You can add that on. It's all part of the Gabby code.